So Andy, when you were talking to Susan, you mentioned nearsightedness. Now, what did you mean by that?
So people who are nearsighted have a hard time seeing things that are far away. They can only see things that are close or near to them.
So Andy, are you nearsighted?
Yes.
When I take my glasses off, I really can't see a thing.
So why does that happen?
Before we get into that, why don't we learn a little bit more about the eye? So let's take a look at this diagram.
Okay, well, I've definitely seen this before. Can you tell the viewers at home what's going on?
Okay, so this is our eye, and the job of the eye is basically to take light, which enters here, and focus it onto the back of the eye, back here.
Is it kind of how a magnifying glass focuses light?
Yeah, sorta. Now, a properly functioning eye with good vision will take light that enters and bend that light, or focus it, onto the back of the eye here, which is called the retina.
And what about an eye that's not functioning so well?
Well, in that case, the lens, this part here that actually bent the light and focused it, isn't doing its job right. In people who are what's called nearsighted, the light actually gets bent too much by the lens. So maybe the focusing point would be somewhere here, which is not where the retina is. So this results in blurry vision.